heart for a wherever tickle tungsten. Or drew the big man upstairs breath. No doubt at all. On his night, has the power and the flight to handle the power.
The Welshman locks in the first maximum of this match.
For the perfect start for the Welshman.
And this game is very much on.
I think Taylor's nervous. I really do.
Double six for the set. Surely, double three.
Power, having to work hard, and how he has to work now, so Webster can strike. This time he really senses it.
Going the wrong way.
Oh no, he's not, and that tells its own story. Phil Taylor knows this is trouble. The 15 times world champ fighting for his darting survival.
Double four for 3-2. Gotta be a feather tickle. Green bit.
Signs that the power is finding at last the range he needs. Oh, this is really now warming up into a cracker.
Fire in the mind, oil in the elbow. Gotta get the ball!
59.
Now Webster, 72. 2-0, double 12 for 4-2. In set!
The door was open, but Taylor couldn't get it.
Taylor still in there scrapping. Taylor can't believe it! Under pressure again now.
To save the match, to take us to 4-3, once double.
79 left.
Still a chance.
Double 11, double 11. He wants
to save the match.
Oh, the wrong side of the wire, and he knows that might be Kurt Sid. Webster 61 for a famous victory.
14 has missed many of these.
One. You have seen a wonderful performance from Mark Webster, and the power is out on the World Championships.